He went out and, you know me, I worry.
Alfred's been going out a lot lately.
Maybe he's doing some crime fighting of his own.
I'm funny. He said he was going out for a walk to meet Jacob Kane.
At this hour. He knows this is Gotham, right?
Alfred's got guts, but I'd appreciate knowing he's okay out there.
No problem.
Vigilante on the grid!
No more playing around.
Colonel Kane.
Sergeant Pennyworth. I'm sorry I had to push our meeting so late. Work never seems to stop in this city.
Oh, I can certainly relate. The paperwork hasn't let up since Bruce's passing.
Yeah. I still can't believe it.
Burying Bruce was the hardest thing I've ever done.
Yeah. Do you remember what I told you after Martha and Tommy?
You said, life matters when death matters.
We take the living for granted until they're gone. I don't know what the Wayne Foundation will do without Bruce.
I trust Master Grayson has been helpful as you adjust?
Yeah, he sure has. Dick had his first investor call the other day. I'm surprised how well he did.
Every day I find...
You geezers escaped from the old folks' home. Don't you know it's dangerous out here at night?
Every day I find new reasons to be proud.
Empty your pockets or empty the gun? You know what? Never mind.
Quite the about face.
That punk didn't know who he was messing with. Come inside. We'll have a drink. Catch up.
Don't have to twist my arm. Let's not be long, though. I wouldn't want anyone to worry.
All right, Belfry. What do you have on the court?
The Court of Owls. A secret society as old as Gotham itself. Run the city behind closed doors. According to the old poem, anyway.
I remember reading about them when I was a kid. But why would Penguin send us after an old story?
If this all-powerful court really is out there, they might be the ones getting all those creeps out of Blackgate. Which means they've been getting away with murder for centuries.
Copy that. Let's hope a visit to the Powers Club leads somewhere. What should I expect?
That house is at least a century old and had who knows how many renovations. The blueprints we have on file are catastrophically out of date.
Which means I have no idea what's inside. Perfect. I'm in. Time to see what the 1% does in its spare time.
Good. Be careful and let us know what you find.
They hired their own security.
Told you to take an extra long lunch too, huh?
I'm not complaining. Nice to get a break once in a while.
It's
What do you think the poor bastard did?
The poor bastard, as far as I know, I just got a longer break.
That doesn't sound good. Now, I can get a closer look. AR picked up traces of that blood trail. Let's see what else it can find. There's something underneath the floor. Looks like it's hooked up to some sort of network. Must be a way to activate it.
They said we'd be working at a club. This isn't exactly what I had in mind.
It's a gentleman's club. Whatever that means.
Just saying, I was hoping for something a little more clubby and a little less creepy.
Shut up.
It's easy money. We barely have to see the snobs anyway.
Please give me the creeps.
Tell me about it. I hear people go in and never come out.
Great, that's the last thing I needed to hear. I'll be glad when my shift's over.
Why is security so tight lately?
Who knows? Bigwigs with big money want to feel important.
A little obvious, don't you think?
hell was that?
All right, let's see what's up.
Someone took her out. Heads up!
Here, keep looking.
No need to be scared. Just come on out and we can talk about this. Show yourself!
Watch your backs. Someone took her out.
Get out here, coward.
Like her. Keep your eyes open.
Screwing around with me.
Thank you.
What a waste of a good book. Bingo. Staircase. Can't be the only thing they're hiding. Belfry, got a secret stairwell here. I'm heading down. Something's jamming the signal. Enable logging mode. Send as soon as possible. Thank you. blood runs straight up to that wall. There's definitely more to this than meets the eye. There's got to be more to this room. Another exit, maybe. That did something.
Is watching from inside of Gotham's walls.
Can't hear me, but Penguin was telling the truth. The Court of Owls is no myth. They're real. How deep does this... The blood trail...
His death has cleared the way for our new acquisition.
Good. However, do try to be careful where you let them dig, my dear. But as for that other issue...
We've already bribed the senators. I've been assured your bill will pass early next month.
Wonderful. I abhor dealing with filth.
I'm sorry, man. We need to get you to safety.
Scare your little thighs scratching at the walls. They're all soft.
No other way but through them.
No one gets through. The ceremony can't be delayed. You don't need to tell me that twice. This is our chance to impress the voice.
Kill the intruders first. Then you can think about the rewards.
That's unusual.
Weakness!
this poor man has lost so much blood. Need to get to him fast. That must be the man they took.
Of the court comes. He will dictate the punishment. The court cannot forgive your failure. You will atone with blood.
Don't do this. I'll do anything!
And you, Vermin, do not belong here. The last time an intruder set foot here was more than a century ago. The punishment for this insult remains the same.
God, there must be hundreds of victims here. This jacket looks like it's from at least the 1800s. The court has been killing people for centuries. Sleeves like this were all the rage in the early 1900s. This looks promising.
To have you back online. What happened? Are you all right?
I'm okay. Mostly. But I don't even know how to describe what just happened. I'll fill you in when I get back.
Copy that. See you soon.
Did you know that Bruce was looking into the court?
I didn't. There were few things he kept from me, but this was unfortunately one of them.
For me too.
We managed to log some voice recordings of the court, but they're difficult to make out.
You sure? You just forget they had playing.
Tim.
You know, you weren't the first Robin, kid.
Or the second.
A bunch of files got corrupted. I'll run some diagnostics, see what I can recover.
Let's see if Master Bruce left us any more clues.
Margie, the tattooed lady, would tell us stories about the court back at Haley's Circus. Used to say they were watching and they'd steal us away if we gave a bad performance. Always assumed it was just circus legend.
Not at all. There are a number of references to the court in Gotham's history, but nothing concrete. I can't authenticate any of these sources.
Supposedly some wingnut wrote a tell-all book about them. But it's a legend in and of itself, so...
Shame, really. Such a work would have made a wonderful addition to the library.
The earliest version of the court rhyme is from the 1700s.
And says they're after the Fountain of Youth.
Seemed pretty kill-happy for people who want eternal life.
Those aren't mutually exclusive. There were a lot of bodies in that pit.
And one of them was holding this. Might open something useful.
Our scans revealed an isotope embedded in the metal. It definitely has a match.
It's a key.
So? Let's find the door.
We have new clues for the board.